you're playing, but you're not singing. But you are singing. I want to hear it. See, I'm not here. You're still thinking I'm here. I put you in a room alone with God. Get over me. Get over yourself. Been saying that, but you still keep trying to do you. Wanting to turn around for you so that things could be easier? Or do you want him to turn around for you just because you want whatever his will is? Because what if his will is that he not turning around? You want that will, or you just want it to be good to you as translated by your own mind? It's one thing to sit there and sing that song, "Please turn it around for me and all of my steps in your word," because you're trying to get something. You want something better. You're tired of the same old, same old. But when does your spirit get to the point to where it said, whether I think it's good, whether I think it's bad, that don't matter. What matters is I just want your will to be done. When do you get to that point? Something that you're not really sure about that, because see that stuff in your mind, that stuff in your mind that keeps saying, yeah, but I don't know if I really want that, because if I have to give that up, or if what if I decide I want to go back to that, and because I've fallen in the past, I've made promises and I really haven't been committed to it, and so I'm just singing a song with this. What I really mean. At this point, that's not the most important thing. At this point, it's back to zero. What's the quickest way to zero? Everything that you're saying right now, you mean it. But you're still thinking it. And you know how I know you're still thinking it? because your gift will make room for you. And so the more room your supplication needs, the more floor space your gift gonna show and make for you. Your music, your playing hasn't changed. So that tells me you're mentalizing. I tell you what, I give you a song. Thank you, Lord. Play that song. Play it beautifully. I want to come at you. Keep playing. My father wasn't there. Play. Thank you, Lord. Spin one verse. Thank you. Thanking him that your father wasn't there when you needed him. Beautifully. Then you went back to drugs again. Mentalizing. Thank you. This is a ballad. This is a ballad. A love ballad. A praise ballad. Put LSD in your food. Thank you. Seems strange, I know. But you should thank him for all things. Then you got hurt in the church. And here's the last part I'm gonna tell you. You don't have much money. But you're saying he made a way, but you can't see that. Oh, you're still struggling. Talking to him. Make sure you're talking to him. It's a lot of people that praise him. Make sure yours gets through with this one right here. You can stop. He want me to tell you, thank you for this time.